For the money, I feel the X10 is a pretty good package. Starting with the price, and in the UK, the X10 Mechanic Master comes in at £41. So let's see what you get for your money. Well, of course, you get the controller. A secondary white faceplate, as well as a set of white side grips. A USB dongle for connecting to your PC. And a USB Type-C cable for wired play and, of course, to charge the controller.